driver. Don't stop at all.
Coming out of the test center. We're on a 30 year old. Got a bus in on the left, so make sure you stay clear and stay in the right-hand lane. If you're comfortable with driving in the bus lane out of hours, then do so. Otherwise, don't drive in any bus lane. Keep them clear. You won't fail for not driving in the bus lane. Bus lane ends about here, so we move back to the left hand lane. We're going to be taking the left at the lights. Anytime your signal comes off, put it straight back on. When a bus pulls into a bus stop, check your mirrors and signal in good time. And if it's safe, overtake the bus. And then move back into the left-hand lane when it's safe to do so. We're on a 30-year-old still. road bends round to the left at the lights. You've got two lanes going round. Make sure you stay in your lane. Take your time going around this bend. Going to be going ahead, so just plan ahead and stay in the middle lane. The left lane further ahead becomes a bus lane. Now entering the 40 zone. Next set of laps will be taking a right. It's a slip road coming up, so once you put your signal to move over into the right hand lane, if you cancel it, when you get closer to the slip road, put your signal back on again. Of course, check your mirrors. Entering a 30 zone. Watch out for temporary speed lights on this road because there's a school. It'll show you a, what do you call it, man? Like a flashing 20 sign. Take your time when you're going down this road. You've got cars parked on both sides of the road and cars coming, oncoming traffic as well. Don't force any situations. The smaller the gap, the slower you go. There's going to be times where it's going to be too small, come to a stop. Make sure you're watching out for parked cars on your left. So have a look at your window, have a reference point, and avoid hitting cars, of course, and just be very careful being too close to parked cars. Straight across at the roundabout. Still a 30-year-old. We're gonna follow this road around to the bend on the left. Take your time. And make sure you stay on your side of the road. We'll be taking the left. Follow the bend all the way around to the left. Road bends around to the right. This road, still a 30 road at the moment, only for safe to do so. The road does become narrow, and a bus does come down this road.